go that way? Hey, it's okay. Hey, Mighty Max, welcome to a very lovely edition of Ask IU. Let's get started. So who are your celebrity Valentines?
I would say Neymar Jr.
Definitely Miss Ariana Grande.
The girl from Hunger Games.
Katniss Everdeen.
Yeah, her.
Oh gosh, right now, Lizzo.
My celebrity Valentine?
Yes.
That would be my fiance, Patricia.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Jason Momoa.
Aquaman?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Good answer.
Patrick Dempsey.
Michael B. Jordan.
Young Johnny Depp.
Hugh Jackman.
Joe Biden.
Bad Bunny.
Bad Bunny, I guess.
Bad Bunny.
Gotten a lot of those answers. We will tell him that. We will. What is your ideal Valentine's date?
Going out and picking up a pizza, coming back and just kind of hanging out at home.
Yes. Where would you get your pizza from?
Benny's Pizza in Westchester.
You know, like those tent movie dates? If it was warmer, it's cold right now.
Yeah.
Food? I don't know.
I'm single, so I have no idea.
Just having like a nice night in.
Shopping, always.
Ooh.
A trip to New York City.
I would say like Hawaii.
Go big or go home.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What do you love most about IU?
Oh man, it's such a good community here. Can't go wrong talking to anybody on campus, really.
We're such a tight-knit community, a good group of people.
The community aspect, I think the community here is really good. Just solid people all around, so that's really, really cool thing.
I would say just the community feel.
My friends, my roommates. Being able to hang out with my best friends, working with them, going out with them.
I guess the people here, especially the professors, they definitely do care like about you and like your stuff.
Just how small it is and personable with the professors.
I love the nursing program. All of the teachers are very nice. People are very nice here.
I love that Immaculata, because it's so small, they're able to make you feel like a person and support you.
I love our students the most. Our students are the best. They're the reason we come to work every single day. There's nothing I love more than serving our students.
Well, thank you. On behalf of the students, I hope you have a wonderful Valentine's Day. I know the ending. And I hope you all have a wonderful Valentine's Day.
Nope.
No?
That's not it.
What was it? I had a lovely time interviewing some Mighty Max today. No?
Interviewing someone.
Yeah. Okay. I had a lovely time interviewing some Mighty Max today. I hope you have a wonderful Valentine's Day. Spread the love. I'll see you later.